So one of the coordinators here, Eddie Free, is being interviewed by Clyde Voluntarius of NeverTakeAPlea.org. One of the things that I find really exciting about the freedom movement is that there's a lot of redundancy in video. And so we have sort of these daisy chains, if you will, of people taking video, and I think that keeps people a lot safer. If there are ever arrests, there's always one camera removed and one camera removed, so that someone who is participating in civil disobedience is going to be safer knowing that there's going to be video that comes out, even if cameras are stolen, for example. So it's an interesting day. Not too many law enforcers out in the area, mostly just peaceful people, but I do see two of these cops here. I wonder what would happen if I rode a motorcycle on the sidewalk. If this man would come after me with the guns of the state.